So today we're reacting to Lil Yachty's Poland. This song has been going viral lately, ever since the leak, really, since it started leaking and doing its rounds on social media.
That's the...
Yes, indeed. You hit that hoe, though. I see. But yeah, he got a video with colebennet. I saw them. They took the picture of them recording this like 3-4 days ago, and it's already out. So this is a fast turnaround time. But let's see what Cole cooked up.
To Poland. Do you like Cole Bennett's videos?
Do you think they're actually in Poland?
No way.
Nah, look, they're actually in Poland, right? Why the fuck would them signs say Poland if they were in Nebraska or some shit? But it wouldn't be in English. I'm tripping. Wait, what'd you
say? It just doesn't give me Poland vibes.
What the fuck are Poland vibes?
Not this, bro. Poland ain't...
But nah, Yachty, his videos are... Damn, Cole's videos are crazy. This one, he's not really doing too much in terms of, like, effects compared to what he can normally do.
Still cool, though.
Very cool.
To Poland.
Dog. Everybody, was that Babytron? All those people have no idea who the hell it is, who this black dude is.
Shawty in the red, table. Though. That's what I'm trying to find out.
Why?
She just,
what relevance does she have to this video?
I just mess with the code, bro. That's really what it is. If y'all mess with the code too, let me know in the comments.
Tweaking, bro.
Is it on the time?
It is Babytron.
To Poland. To Poland.
Now let's talk about the deeper meanings here in this.
Oh, to Poland.
We are. Oh,
to Poland. The wall.